What if you could turn your beautiful Canva designs into high-converting interactive marketing tools without running a single line of code? Imagine embedding a lead generation form directly into your Instagram post design. Today you can with Jotform, seamlessly integrated with Canva. If you're running a creative business like I do with Rise Productive, you know this frustration all too well. You spend hours designing eye-catching graphics in Canva, but when it comes to capturing leads, you hit a wall. You have to redirect users to a separate form, breaking that visual flow and losing engagement along the way. Tools like Google Forms feel clunky and completely out of place with your beautiful designs. Here's what I discovered. Jotform for Canva. This integration lets you embed custom interactive forms directly into your Canva visuals and the forms that match your aesthetic perfectly and work flawlessly on your mobile device. Whether you need lead capture, payment forms, feedback collection, or event registrations, Jotform brings that functionality right into your design toolkit. No more broken user experience. No more losing leads at the handoff. Now let me show you exactly how this works by walking through a real scenario from my agency. I wanted to create a simple way for people on Instagram to book a free brand audit with me. So let's build this together. First, we're gonna start in Jotform, as we need to create a brand audit form that we'll use in Canva. In the upper left corner of the Jotform dashboard, let's click that orange create button to start our new project. In the center of the how would you like to start screen, we'll click the form option to begin creating our new form. On the create a new form screen in the upper left corner, let's click the start from scratch option. This gives us a blank template to work with. On the select form layout screen, we'll click the classic form option on the left. This layout puts all our questions on one page, which works perfectly for lead capture. In the center of the form builder, let's click on that default form title to edit it. We're gonna have to type brand audit form into the header field to name our form. Now in the upper left corner, we're gonna click the black add element plus button to open up our form elements panel. From the basic tab in the left panel, we're gonna drag the full name element and drop it into the form canvas in the center. Perfect. Now to the right of our newly added name field, let's click the properties gear icon to open up the settings. In the full name properties panel on the right, under the general tab, we're gonna click the required toggle to switch and turn it on. This makes the field mandatory so you can capture names. From the basic tab in the left panel, let's drag the email element and drop it below the name field on our form canvas. We're gonna repeat that previous action to make this field mandatory too. From the basic tab in the left panel, we're gonna drag the long text element and drop it below the email field in our form canvas. Let's click on the type a question placeholder text inside the long text field to edit the field's label. We're gonna type, what's your biggest brand challenge into the field? And this question helps me understand their needs before our audit call. From the basic tab in the left panel, let's drag the date picker element and drop it below the long text field on our form canvas. We're gonna click on the date label of the date picker element to edit it and type preferred audit date to relabel our picker field. On the bottom of the form canvas, we're gonna click that green submit button to select it. To the right of the submit button, we'll click the properties gear icon to open its settings. In the submit properties panel on the right, let's type book my audit into the button text field. This makes our call to action much clearer than just subject. In the subject properties panel, we're gonna click the choose style button to view different button designs under the all tab for button styles. Let's click the purple submit button option to change the button's color and style to match our brand design. This gives it more visual appeal. Now comes the exciting part. Let's embed this form directly into a Canva design. We're gonna go to our Canva account. In the left-hand tool menu, let's select apps. In the search bar, we're gonna type Jotform, and when it appears, we'll click on the Jotform app icon. From the pop-up window, we're gonna select use in new design as we want to create a new Instagram post. If you already have a Canva design for your brand, you can select the use in existing design option. In the search bar, let's type Instagram post and select the first option, Instagram post 3-4. A new window appears in the left-hand sidebar. From the upper left corner, we're gonna select the your forms. Let's click start for free to connect our Jotform account with Canva. Then we're gonna click connect. A pop-up field will appear asking for connection authorization. We're gonna press allow, and now we can see all our Jotform forms inside Canva, right on the left-hand sidebar. Let's locate our desired form and click brand audit form to embed the form into our Instagram post design. This is where it's going to blow your mind. We can adjust the design according to our preferences, making sure the form fits seamlessly with our branding. Let's rename our design by clicking the title field in the upper right corner. We'll call it Instagram Brand Audit Form. Now let's share it with our social media manager for further processing. We're going to click the share button in the upper right corner. And in the search field, we can select the email address or click on the copy link below button. We're going to copy the link and share it in Slack, as it's much faster than sending an email. Here's what happens when I use this setup in real life. When I post this Instagram graphic, people can tap directly on it and fill out the form without ever leaving Instagram. The form matches my brand, colors, and fonts perfectly, so it doesn't feel like an add-on. It feels like part of my design. Within seconds of someone filling out the form, I get an email notification with their details. They get an automatic thank you email confirming their audit booking. No back and forth, no lost leads, no broken experience. However, once that information was collected, we needed a place to store it. This is where the power of Jotform kicks in again. Every Jotform form can be automatically connected to its own customizable database and Jotform tables, allowing you to view, sort, organize, and analyze the data generated from your Canva fillable forms. And that's not all. From Jotform tables, you can transform that data into valuable insights through the Jotform report builder feature, converting the information into visualizations you can use to evaluate your form's performance. Since implementing this approach, I've seen a 40% increase in lead capture from my Instagram posts. People are much more likely to fill out a form that feels integrated with the content rather than being redirected to some generic external page. The data flows directly into my Jotform dashboard, where I can see all responses, export them into my CRM, and even set up automated follow-up sequences. It's transformed how I capture and manage leads for my social media. Want to start turning your Canva designs into interactive forms that generate real results? Open Canva, install the Jotform app, embed your first form, and watch the magic happen. It's free to get started, so give it a try today. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.